this is Cheo Torres, your professor. Welcome to the two-week summer class, Traditional Medicine of Mexico and the Southwest. Indeed, this is a course without borders, because we will have presenters from throughout the United States, Mexico, one from Peru, and three Native American healers. Let me remind you that this course is for information purposes only. It takes more than 2 weeks to become a healer. Just enjoy the class, enjoy the information that will be related to you, the rituals, the medicinal plants, and the belief systems. For the next 2 weeks, the most important thing is for you to have fun and to network amongst other students. Develop a lot of friendships that may last a lifetime. Also, another reminder is that be in attendance every day. This class is 2 weeks. If you miss a class, it could impact your grades. Also, this class may be the most photographed class on campus. We will ask you to sign a release photo form. If you do not want to be in a photograph, it's your responsibility to tell the photographer or to remove yourself from that area. Also, we require daily reflection papers for those that take the class for continuing education units or for university credit. We will also be offering two breaks during the class to avoid people from opening the doors and distracting the presenters. If you need to go outdoors, go through the back door. Let me remind you again, have fun, enjoy the class, and I'm looking forward to seeing you July the 10th.